Hello everyone, in this video we're going to be looking at the shortcut Control B, which is the shortcut for bounce region in place. Now why would you want to do this in the first place? The simple answer I think is that there are certain things you can do to MIDI and certain things you can do to audio regions. So for example, reversing MIDI is quite difficult. You know, you tend to need a plugin to do it, or you need the sample or the synthesizer to kind of be programmed in that way to make it sound like that. Whereas with audio, it's quite simple. You can kind of take the audio file and click a button and it reverses, right? So let's go ahead and do that. So I've got this region here, sounds like this. There we go. So a kind of, it's a little bit Batman actually, but we've got just a retro synth patch, a couple of reverbs, a delay, and the arpeggio going. So what I thought would be cool is bounce this in place and reverse it and have it sort of go down and then back up. So let's do that. So the shortcut Control B, and then you get this little kind of menu here up here. And what you can do is just, I'd suggest definitely just go ahead, change the name to something more appropriate. So reverse or just rev lead. There we go. I want it to be set to a new track, and I want to mute this MIDI one behind so that it's not playing at the same time. And I definitely want these effects in. And I'm actually going to turn normalizing off. I don't think we need that. So. Cool, then all you need to do is just click OK. And much like bouncing down some audio, it will do that for you in the same kind of way. So this is our audio region. And you can see up here, this one is muted now, right? So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to drag this one over here. And I'm actually going to click E and then come over to File, Functions, and then down to Reverse. So that's just reversed it like I wanted to. Going to unmute this one, Control M, and then play the two together. Yeah, so that sounds pretty cool to me. But yeah, there you go. So that's how you do it. That's Control B brings up that screen there, bounce regions in place. You can also two-finger click on your MIDI and you can actually come down to bounce and join and come across to bounce in place. Same thing. Cool. Hopefully this helps you create some kind of coolness. Yeah, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up. If you want to see more like this, hit the subscribe button. I'd love to, you know, if you've got any questions, I'd love to, you know, answer those or just any other comments, really. And as always, thanks for watching.